By hearing the squat, the ability to run fast, fly, and that invisible comes in my mind. What you will do with them if you had it? Let me tell you one. First, if I were a superhero, I choose to control my time because I can do whatever I want with time. Just like I can speed up, I can slow down, I can go to the future, I can go to the past. By it, I can change the past and get my girlfriend back. And also, I can go to the future, but I will don't do this. And I can handle the situation properly, whether it involves me or not. Second, I can make my life easier with it. By the way, there is a thought that there is no substitution for hard work, but I would like to do it. Third, I could control my life, whatever I want. I can be invisible. It's my favorite one because by being invisible, I can be invisible by glass and nobody could know. And at the day or night, anytime I go to the chocolate shop.